Well, there's a cat over there. You know how some people are. They're developmentally disabled. And you can tell because most of the time they have black hair and yellow eyes, a little squirrely tail, and we call them cats. This one's after something, and I don't know what. It's either a bug or a lizard or something like that. But that's the way it is when you're a cat.